decision.
How do you make decision?
Jeremy and Chelsea each other outside the store.
Hey Jeremy, look what I just buy.
Bolt.
A bolt. Wow, cool cell phone. Wait, wasn't this model has it has just released yesterday?
Buying it so quickly seems a bit hasty.
Not at all.
I have known for a long time that I want it.
I'm surprised that you didn't want to read some reviews.
Why would I do that? I have had my eyes on this cell phone for months.
Product reviews tell you whether this cell phone actually performs the way company claims it does.
I have bought all of my cell phones from this company and have never had a problem.
Besides, I'd rather be one of the first people to try out their latest model.
New cell phones are way too expensive to buy without doing some research.
Not mention I rather want to wait the price drop.
But new technology is worth a full price. I didn't want to be using what is outdated.
Well, you know what they say.
Good thing comes in lots of ways.
I'm happy to take my time with purchasing the items.
Taking your time is one thing. I seem to remember you haven't still buying a vehicle.
Okay.
You have been looking for more than a year.
Yes, but I didn't rush into buying a car.
Buying a car. Vehicle is a big investment and it should be chosen carefully.
But if you just keep
comparing
options, you've never buying a car. You should pick one and buy it. It's not that simple. There are a lot of things to consider. If you need someone, you should buy it.
But what if I didn't investigate enough?
Remember that company that you bought?
It means that I have to return after 2 weeks.
Yet, if you have done your research, you would have known that advertisement isn't truth.
Maybe it's true, but I still need a computer and end up getting a discount on second one.
So I save money in the long run.
I guess so, but I still will take my time to choose it in the car. But I hope your cell phone didn't give you any problem.
Oh.